There was a scene, if you guys remember, where Yashvi jumps into the pool and I have to scream out, Yashvi! But of course, I screamed out, Olivia! And she jumped in and we had to do all her hair and makeup all over again. Hi, my name is Sharon Johal and I play Dipi Rebecca.
Hello, my name is Nicholas Coghlan and I play Shane Pufferfish Rebecca. I think Shane has changed in this last year. Since he got to Ramsey Street, I think the impulsive fool that he has been changed with all the traumas that he suffered this year with the drug thing and the affair. I think it turned him into a much more serious and centered person.
I think when Dippy came to the street, she was just all about her kids and all about creating a better life for her family, hence why they moved to Erinsborough. But she definitely put everybody's needs before hers. She was faced with the prospect of just being with Shane and also thinking about her life in general. I think that's where that decision and the lack of support, I suppose, from Shane led her down the path of having an affair.
A bigger thing for Shane than perhaps he realised at the time, I think in Amy he found someone who was something of a soulmate. I think that ending that relationship is possibly a bigger trauma than the other things that occurred, and I think that is something that he will perhaps contend with as he goes on in life.
When I get negative backlash, and I have been copping it quite a bit lately, I try to think about who I am as a person. We spend so much time tearing people down because of our own frustrations. Just imagine if we were just a little bit kinder to the world, how that would continue on, especially in years like this, and it's free, so just do it.
Working with everyone on set, yeah, cast and crew is fun, most of all. It's mostly just play. It's been an enjoyable experience, such a good group of people here.
We had a food fight or a cake fight in Harold's, and Toady, my awesome brother-in-law, was in there as well, and we were just chucking cake at each other, and I think I scored him right in the face or got his eye or something, and he was like, the F word. He just splurged it out.
I think my favourite on-set moments have been working with the younger, less experienced actors and helping them learn their craft and teaching them.
Do I think Dippy will come back to Ramsey Street? There are a few theories out there that Dippy leaves Ramsey Street pregnant, but who's the baby daddy? There's a few of those ones. She's going to Sydney as well. So guess who else lives in Sydney? Pierce has gone to Sydney. And although she's left being happy with Shane, I don't know what could potentially happen.
Will Shane ever come back to Ramsey Street? Never say never.
The directors, the lighting guys, the camera guys, all of them, I know so much about their lives, I know so much about mine, and it won't finish, but it does feel like the end of an era.
I think the thing I'm going to miss the most of working here is the people. It's good. It's good, the play and the camaraderie, the friendships, it's something I'm going to miss.
It's like finishing high school. It's like, bye, onto amazing things, and I'm super excited for the future, but 100% it's the people.